pulling back from furthest accessible camera point at 415 Wheeler Street, Seattle, Washington.